Baton Rouge, waiting for the train, and I was feeling nearly faded as my jeans. My bed calmed the diesel down just before it rained, and it rolled us all the way to New Orleans. Well,